Everybody, welcome to a video. This little thing here sums it up basically. Welcome to a video on Fortnite. You guys probably can't see it in the corner because it's got the webcam up there. It's okay, I can't see it either. I've got like a thing up there so I can like delete the video, pause it or stop it. Basically this is like a little it's actually a free game. One second guys, let me just move that, because I just made a Subnautica episode and that was very annoying. Basically a nice little game where you kind of go around, shoot random people you have no idea. Shoot people you don't know.
Okay.
Not another person with a... It's basically... Everybody's jumping off over there. Basically, gets to jump out at any point. Wow! Anyway, yeah, hopefully, because I've just played this for like the last half an hour or so, just so I get to kind of know the game. I don't want to like get into the game and have no idea what it's. Yeah. So I kind of got the. Hang up it. I was gonna go for that little prison over there. After a while, there's like a storm thing that kind of comes in, so. That doesn't really work. Oh, pow. But you can destroy a lot of things. It's quite a big game at the moment. Yeah, the last couple of games I've played, there's like been no guns anywhere. Aww, look at this. Ooh, a revolver, that's my favourite gun. My favourite kind of gun. Let's go, go, go.
Go.
Dusty Depot. Let's go over there. It's basically the kind of walls come in, they kind of shrink, they kill you. So I've got a wire around here, that's annoying. So you can kind of go, is anyone over there? Just bow! Dead! I haven't killed one person in this game yet, but I've been killed by a lot of people.
Shut up, cat.
I've got two cats in my room.
Stop it.
I've got two cats in my room. We both hate each other. And... what is it? I don't know if any of these things are good, but I'm going to take it. Right now I'm at the point of the game where I have plenty of inventory space. Oh my god, cats! Calm yourselves down. I probably shouldn't have done that. I should have waited for later. Keep on accidentally clicking out. What? Wait, no. I didn't agree to this.
Oh
Oh, they teamed up on me. Ow. How's that for the first go at the game? Okay, let's have another go at that. Okay, this is what we're doing now. Okay, so basically, last time was a complete failure. Good. Okay, let's go here. The prison's always a really good place to start. It's good in every way, except for the fact that everyone else goes to prison.
I can't spill a time. Turn to. Oh, so it's better to not just say there you go.
Oh my god. Oh god, not a guy on. Not another guy talking into the little. I just hate it when people have that on. Not unless you're playing against your own friends.
That's where I sign and put on top of them.
Yeah, I don't care. Unless you're playing against your own friends, I don't think you're allowed to do that. Is there a way to mute him? Yeah, can I mute you? Dead. I'm muting everyone. There you go. Let's have a look through here. Oh, okay. I've got some rockets. You know, rockets are only really useful if you have a rocket launcher. Oh, I'm going to steer away from that guy. I don't know whether these guys are friendly or not, but I've seen the last guys. I assume that they're not very friendly. Oh, I must have hurt. Come on, I just need one gun. Usually this place has got tons of guns. I bet this guy's taking them. Ah. Okay, if you at least have one gun, it's better than no gun. Ah, two guns is better than one gun as well though. Let's have a look at this. Guns. This is usually the bit that has guns, because apparently prisoners are allowed to keep guns in their cells, because that's what people do over here. No. I'm taking this bud. I'm sorry, I wanted it. Oh, thank you. Let's go. Got myself a friend. Oh, okay. He's not letting me have anything. How rude. Oh, that's just another one of these. No. Ah, that's the first time I've dropped anything. I just did that first time. Oh my god. Yay. Okay, let's just follow this guy. This guy seems to know where he's going. Huh. Follow you. The storm's gonna come in. Quickly, run. Hey, my first kill. It was team effort. Take that. Take that. I like that. Oh wait, what? No. But actually no, I'll keep the skull. Seems that I've filled up my inventory completely already. But I might wanna think about maybe going somewhere else, because oh that's it done. I really hope this guy knows what he's doing, because I'm just following this guy around. This guy seems friendly. He keeps on itching his back. Let's go! You know, I've got plenty of time. I'm just following this guy around, doing everything he does. No, share! share. Yes, please. Yes, please. I shall have that machine, that minigun, thank you very much. Oh, I don't even have any ammo for it. I've got minigun ammo now. Okay, if we come up against anyone, I'm gonna get the minigun out and I'm gonna murder them. Just going around like an average old person. My friend go? Friend! Don't leave me, friend! I assume this shotgun's better than the F1. Ah! Oh. How? Absolutely rude. You, sir, are a very rude person. Come back! Gonna hit it in the right way. Ooh. Okay, bud, you deal with that. I'm gonna. Ooh, a log cabin. I like log cabins. Oh no, he's clearing it. About this, what's in this? Bud, come with me. I've got the minigun. I am going to murder some people with this. Oh, somebody's already been here. Can you come in there? Wait, you can't. Oh, I did not know you could take full damage. Guy. No! Oh. Wow, that almost worked. Look at this guy. I guess I'll be back for another round. And here we are, back again. And this person just stole all the guns up here. Got that one, sir. But I made out. Right, lady. That's not really much to say. Look at these guys. These guys are the enemies. Nah. Yeah, we don't like you. Wait a second. I'm just gonna walk away from. I have no idea what's just happening. Alright, let's go there. Space to jump. I don't know how this parachute works. Like, I mean, I understand like all the wind and stuff going through there, but like, how you deploy? Like, she throws it out and then it goes. Like, what's the point of that? Why not just kind of like have it ready? Like, hello, friend. Oh, is this guy stuck in the chimney? I think this guy might be stuck in the chimney. Yeah, but would you like some help? Oh, wait, no, there's a chest up there in the chimney. Oh, okay, no. So far, doing well, got a shotgun. Okay, here we are. Nothing in here, that's okay. Leave, okay, that's not very nice. Okay, I have a machine gun, that's always fun. Where's the guy go? Oh, he's over here. If you want a pistol, you can have that one. Why does it just make weird magical sparkles? Okay, I'll keep lookout. Let's go. Thing. Okay, so basically we can build as well. Waiting for my time. Oh no, lady, come back. Okay, so basically us to our team now. I can't find a way around. This is the best way to. Thank you. I'll have that. Okay, so what's better? Damage. Oh. This is slower. For the most part, this is better. Oh! Oh no. It's okay, baby, come back. Oh. Ow! Okay. One thing I have to clarify very quickly, I'm terrible at this game. I know, big surprise, nobody would have ever known. But about me, like the worst gamer ever. It's terrible at gaming. I know, it's a surprise, you know. I'll be back in a couple seconds. Here we are, back again. Well, for the first couple games, the webcam was all off, so I had to kind of readjust it. Hello. You've got a very spiky face, sir. Okay, he doesn't care. Let's go now. Ooh, hello. Okay, she just died. Okay, target practice. Ah, kill the spiky man. Why is everybody so spiky? Oh my god, I just found my new favorite thing to do. Go down here where everybody goes. That sounds like a smart thing to do when you're against everyone else. Oh, let's go over here. Am I gonna make it? No, I'm not. Let's go this way instead. Bad guy. Oh, okay. That was not a very smart thing to do. Oh my god, I like his, like... He's like, one of these statue people. Okay, let's do one more. Let's just do one more. 5 seconds again. Okay, found another server. Hopefully this time I don't die instantly. This is probably going to be the last game for today. As you can see, I'm recording this very late at night. Well, so yeah, I should be asleep right now. But who needs sleep? Ah, oh, so here's Friendly. You dare just take every single gun. Oh. How do you even do that? There is a way to dance. Ooh, what's down there? Oh, that's where we just came from. Ah, that was confusing me before. Let's go for that city again, because we didn't die completely last time. Sarcasm, my friends. By the way, I don't want to give anything away too soon, but I'm getting a custom logo done. soon. Like, it's being made right now. Like, probably as we speak.
Oh, hello.
I have a feeling that there's a guy here with a gun. I prefer not to die, but I have a feeling that's not an option right now. If I do die, that'll be the end of the episode. Okay. That's basically the end of the episode, but I want to... Okay, basically, I'm getting the logo done for our channel. Hopefully, I'm thinking of getting like a nice little poster put up there of my channel. I've got it all done. All I need is a logo to stick on, and then I'll be good. And also the reason why, wow, for this weekend, we went out to Somerset. Ooh, we went out to Somerset, we did all that, seeing family, and basically our car broke down there, so we had to stay here an extra night. So I had a really long time to record today because, you know, I hadn't had any school, because today I usually have school, but I came home too late as a second nice little side note, so even though within that time I've only made 2 videos, oh god, hopefully next week will be a bit more organised and all that. And hopefully I'll see you on the next episode. Bye! Also, very quickly, I'd just like to say, I forgot to say in the video, there may be a similar thing happening next week, because I have to go back there to pick up my car, so it may not be as organised next week as I said in the video. I'm literally recording this as I edit it, as I just finished editing this. And hopefully, yeah, I'll see you on the next video. Bye!